Good afternoon, my brother and sister. My name is Varanya. Thank you very much for click like, click share, and click subscribe for me. And thank you very much for sending me some gift to supporting me to making good quality videos on TikTok. The reading of Genesis. God's call to Abraham. The Lord said to Abraham, Leave your country, your relatives, and your father's home, and go to a land that I am going to show you. I will give you many descendants, and they will become a great nation. I will bless you and make your name famous, so that you will be a blessing. I will bless those who bless you, but I will curse those who curse you. And through you, I will bless on the nations. When Abraham was 75 years old, he started out from Haran as the Lord had told him to do. And Lot went with him. Abraham took his wife Sarai, his nephew Lot, and on the wealth, and on the slave they have, and on the slave they had acquired in Haran. And they started out for the lands of Canaan. When they arrived in Canaan, Abraham traveled through the land until he came to the sacred trees of Moreh, the holy place at Shechem. At that time, the Canaanites were still living in the land. The Lord appeared to Abraham and said to him, This is the country that I am going to give to your descendants. Then Abraham built an altar there to the Lord who had appeared to him. After that, he moved on south to the hill country east of the city Bethel and set up his camp between Bethel on the west and Ai on the east. There also he built an altar and worshipped the Lord. Then he moved on from place to place, going towards the southern part of Canaan. Thank you to be to God, sing praise to the Lord. Amen.